So transnasal esophagoscopy, or TNE for short, is an exciting new technology where children can have the camera study or endoscopy done without anesthesia or an IV placement. So this is done in clinic with some numbing medication of the nose and throat.
They stick a narrow tube with a camera and like a little claw at the end down through my nose, down through my throat. And they take little biopsies in my throat to count the number of eosinophils, which determines which foods I can eat or which ones I might have to eliminate.
And we're able to look at, under the microscope, whether or not there's active inflammation or swelling. And so we actually count the number of eosinophils that are present in the esophageal tissue from these biopsies. Traditionally, 15 or greater eosinophils per high power field, which is what we look at under the microscope and count the number of eosinophils, is considered active disease. Between 5 and 15 eosinophils is considered partial remission, and less than 5 eosinophils is considered complete remission. And so what we're trying to do, based on a patient's symptoms and other characteristics, is to identify whether or not we can get them into partial or complete remission. So one of the benefits for the TNE procedure is that we are very much focused on quality of life and for having children and families thrive and to be at their level best. And this will alleviate the need for anesthesia for some patients and really take that component out of their care plan.
This new procedure makes life so much easier for me. I mean, I'm a really active, busy person. I'm in high school, so I like to spend as little time as possible getting this done, and this is something that has really helped with that a lot. Another thing is it makes me a lot more confident to try new foods because it's such a quick and easy procedure. It's like, you know, before I might have been afraid to try a food because I mean, every time I try a new food, it means like I have to go in and get the scope and go to sleep and, you know, cancel my activities for a period of time. Now it's just, you know, you go in there, you get it done in one afternoon, and you go right back to what you're doing. So it makes me a lot more confident to try new things. And I think that's something that's really good for my progression towards remission.
Every child that we treat, I always look at them as if they were our own children. And so what do we want for our own children? Yes, we want the disease to be under good control, but we also want them to live full and meaningful lives. And that's our goal, is to incorporate our treatments and management of these conditions with them living active and full lives.